to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to review two skincare products which I am using currently in my skincare and I'm very happy with those products, and those are the products from Korea. The brand is on Salmon. I hope I'm pronouncing their name right, and if not, please pardon me. So this is the brand from Korea which have sent me their product. One is carbonated bubble mask face pack, face mask, and other is aqua cleansing deep gel, aqua deep cleansing gel. And the both products are really nice. I am using this for a month and I can tell you, like, first let me talk about the packaging. Packaging is really nice, like clean white and blue text on it, and the bottle is so beautiful. Like, I just love the packaging. So cute, so nice, and the best part of the packaging is, like, they have this protecting clip or something so that, you know, it makes it travel friendly. So, you know, you're safe. You can travel with this. You can carry this anywhere because this is not going to leak anyway. And trust me, I'm using this for a month and it's not even a half, because it just a really small amount does the best job to clean your makeup. Actually, it is a aqua cleansing deep gel, and to be very honest, I seriously don't know, it is not a makeup removing gel, but I use this as a makeup removing gel when I am not in mood to remove my makeup or oil cleansing or anything. If I'm very tired, I just take this gel, rub it on my face and just wash it, and all makeup is gone. And then after this, using this, I just put this mask, and this mask is awesome. Like, this is the first time I used a bubble mask. Before this, I have not used bubble mask. Yeah, strange, but this is the first bubble mask which I have used, and this is awesome. Like, it just, you know, just cleanse your skin deeply, because whenever I use both of this, my skin looks so refreshed, so fresh and plumped as well. And they use horse oil and snail. I don't know what they use, like snail ka, which part they use of snail or what, because the only complaint I have with the brand is they don't have instructions written in English. Everything is written in Korean, I guess. Yeah, this is maybe it's a Korean brand, so this is written in Korean. They don't have any, like, user manual or anything. Like, everything is written in Korean apart from the name. So if you guys can just write something in English so that people can understand what this actually does. Like, it says aqua deep cleansing gel. Now people don't know what it does or what not, but the products are really nice. And if you want to see the demo, then please head on to my Instagram, because I have uploaded a video, or I will be uploading a video of using both of this on my Instagram. So if you're not following me on my Instagram, the handle will be here. You can follow me and in description as well. And where to find these products, I will link their website in description box. You can order from that website, or this is available on Amazon as well, so you can order from the Amazon as well. But the products are really nice. Like, I'm using for the month now, so I can say these products are really, really, really nice. You can invest your money in this product, like in these two products, and you're good to go. So this is the review. So if you want to see the demo, head on to my Instagram and I will meet you there. So yeah, this is it for this video. I hope you like this video, and if you like it, please like, share, subscribe, and do subscribe to their Instagram channel as well, or Instagram. I will link the Instagram handle of this brand as well in description box. Go and follow them. They also have a really good range of skincare products, and Korean skincare is something, you know, which you can trust blindly. if you buy anything from Korean skincare brand, I think that never will be going wrong, because in skincare, Korea is on top, best product so far. So this is my first Korean experience. These two products are the first Korean products which I am using. Yeah, face shop, I only use the face mask, nothing apart from that. So if I talk about cleansing or mask, like other than the face mask, sheet mask, actually not face mask. So this is the product which I have used. So you also go and try these products. These are really nice. And I think you can find a discount on Amazon as well. So I hope you like the video. So see you in the next video. Bye.